Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
So, as I promised, Asian Pacific Islander Heritage Month. This week, we got one of my best friends in the entire world. She is a Dallas-Fort Worth professional actress. We've been friends for many years. We've been actually in Saigon together, Casa Manana. And we've been friends ever since. She's getting her MFA at SMU starting in the fall. She just finished a production of Office Hours at Circle Theater in Fort Worth, where it was by an Asian American playwright, and it featured two Asian American leads, and she was a female lead in that. She's incredible. She is the same lady from Olivia, the poet. This is Olivia de Guzman.
Yeah.